And it's so awesome. I want us to see today that we're going high in a place, higher than last week, because the Spirit of the Lord said to me, I could not sleep all night. He said, today, they're going to worship me, but they're going to worship me until they find me in a new place. He's holy. He's holy. He's holy. He's holy. God is holy. He's holy. He's holy. He's holy. God is holy. He's holy. He's holy. He's holy. God is holy. He's holy. He's holy. He's holy. God is holy. He's holy. He's holy. He's holy. God is holy. Help me say this. He's holy. He's holy. He's holy. God is holy. He's holy. He's holy. He's holy. God is holy. He's holy. He's holy.
Come on. Thank you. Praise it for your family right now. Praise Him for your unsaved loved ones right now. Praise Him for healing. If you're on the phone today, Father Boy, praise Him. Father Watts, praise Him. Father Biden, praise Him. Father Lackman, praise Him. Hold another one more time. Healing. The healing virtual cord. It's traveling now. It's moving now. Somebody give Him a shout. Somebody give Him a praise. Wherever you're sick, you're being healed now. The yoke is breaking. Praise God like you praising God in here. Praise Him in your car. Praise him in your living room. Praise him in your basement. Because your victory is coming in your praise.
We thank you, Lord.
Come on, sing it like you mean it. We consider our voices. Door in the auto store parking lot. You need to move your car to that parking lot. They're getting ready to tow your car in a few minutes. 20 cars are in the auto store parking lot down the street. In the auto store parking lot down the street. You need to go move your car. Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I have people though. There's a lady in this line. Last week drove 10 hours from Michigan. She drove back again, Pastor, 10 hours from Michigan. She drove all the way back home and came all the way back.
Hallelujah.
The people in this line that's from Philadelphia, go to the end of the line, sweetheart. Go to the end of the line. If you just walked up, go to the end of the line. Lady right there in the black. Lady in the black right there. Baby, go to the end of the line. My spirit is already calculating. I'm not having you to do it because of the assembly line, but the minute people start walking up, God start giving me things for people. My spirit is already there.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Who are the two ladies that flew in from North Carolina? From Durham, North Carolina.
Hey.
Where are you? The Holy Ghost already picked you up. He got you. He got you. Stay right there.
Thank you, Lord.
My God.
Hey, glory.
My God.
Glory.
God's getting ready to do something. He's getting ready to transfer some power.
Glory. Thank you.
I'm going to carry something back home.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus. Jesus. Jesus.
Father. Thank you.
God wants me to move.
Hey.
The gift of laying on hands today, so don't stand idle. Because he wants me to call them first. But there are some other people in this room that God wants me to lay my hands on. So don't stand idle.
Because
God's going to choose who's already reaching for him.
Oh,
not who's reaching for me. Christian bookstore, get in that aisle right there. Everybody that works at New Life Christian bookstore, clear that aisle for me. Clear that aisle for me.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Come in a hurry. Come in a hurry.
I'm gonna worship you.
Shut up. Jesus. Jesus. Told you he ain't finished. He can finish. Lady right there, the black children that get in that aisle.
Thank you, Jesus.
Sweetheart, right there with the t-shirt. huge future for him. Everybody in this place, I know that I'm going to labor today. That's why he told me to take the worship up. That's why he told me to take the worship up. Because I don't know what time I'm leaving today. Some of y'all have to leave before me. But he said I'm anointing you today to lay hands today. My God, somebody begin to worship him. I need everybody in this place to begin to worship God and not stop. To begin to worship God and not stop. Go in that door. Begin to worship God and not stop.
Come on, begin to praise the Lord right where you are. Open those eyes up and just begin to thank Him. Come on, don't stand there looking. Come on, open your eyes and just begin to thank Him today. As you begin to praise God, God's going to do something for you standing right where you are. Come on, begin to open those eyes and just begin to thank Him. Come on, lift up those voices and begin to praise Him. Come on, begin to praise Him. Come on, begin to praise Him. Come on, begin to praise Him. God's going to pour a miracle out right where you stand today. Come on, praise Him. Come on, begin to reach for Him today. Come on, somebody begin to reach for Him in the Spirit. Come on, begin to open your mouth and begin to reach for Him in the Spirit. Come on, open those mouths, begin to cry unto Him today. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Come on, stir it up in your bellies today. Come on, cry out today. Come on, God has something special for you today. Come on, somebody begin to thank Him. Come on, somebody begin to thank Him. Come on, lose yourself that you may find Him today. Come on, somebody begin to thank Him today. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Come on, somebody cry out. Come on, begin to thank Him. Come on, somebody cry with your spirit. Come on, cry with your spirit. Come on, lift up your voice. Come on, you didn't come here to whisper. But He said, lift up your voice. You didn't come here to be under power. But He said, lift up your voice. Come on, somebody begin to lift up your voice and begin to cry out. Come on, as you cry out, the glory of God is getting thicker. As you begin to reach for Him, the anointing is getting thicker. Come on, somebody, cry out. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Come on and praise Him. 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 Come on, let your heart go in His presence. Come on, somebody begin to cry out. He knows everything you need. Come on, somebody begin to cry out. Come on, begin to lift up your voice. Come on, begin to lift up your voice. Come on, cry out down to Him. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Come on, somebody. Come on, somebody. Begin to lift up your voice. Come on, begin to cry out. Come on, lose yourself. Forget about where you're standing. Begin to close those eyes. Lift up your voice and go after God this morning. Come on, somebody, go after Him today. Come on, somebody, cry out. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Come on, as you praise God, God's going to do something for you. Come on, begin to reach for Him. Come on, He knows what you need this morning. Come on, begin to cry after Him. He knows what you need today. Come on, begin to praise Him. Come on, cry your belly. Come on, cry out. Come on, begin to cry. Begin to cry out. Come on, somebody. Let your spirit begin to reach. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Come on, church. Come on, church. Don't stop crying. Don't stop reaching. I hear the Holy Ghost say, come on and reach a little higher. Come on, reach a little higher. Come on, reach a little higher. Come on, reach. Come on and reach. Reach in the Holy Ghost. Reach in the Holy Ghost. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Come on, He poured it out. He's poured it out.
touch. I hear the Holy Ghost say, stretch your spirit. Come on, go a little deeper. Come on, stretch. Stretch in the Holy Ghost. Come on, cry out. Come on, close in the overflow room. Come on, begin to cry out. Even the overflow room. Come on, begin to stretch. Come on, somebody. Lift up your voice and begin to cry out. Come on, lift up your voice. Come on, cry out. Come on, somebody. There's a fresh wind about to blow. There's a fresh wind that's about to blow. Come on, praise him. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Come on. Call the wind to blow. Come on, somebody. Reach down in your spirit. Call the wind to blow. Call the wind to blow. Come on, praise him. Come on, praise him. Come on, as you praise him, the anointing is getting thicker. As you praise him, the heaven is opening up. As you praise him, the presence of the Spirit is shining down on you. Come on, lift up your voice. Come on, lift up your voice. Come on, lift up your voice. You can't whisper this one. I hear the Holy Ghost say, lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. Come on, somebody. Somebody begin to cry. Somebody begin to cry. Come on, cry out. Come on, cry out. Cry out. Cry out. Come on, somebody. Don't stand looking around, but open up your voice. Don't look at your neighbor, but come on, get on Jesus. Focus your mind on the power of Jesus. Come on, somebody. Come on, begin to cry. Come on, begin to cry. Come on, cry. Come on and cry out. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes. Come on, don't stop reaching. Even the overflow room. Come on, reach. Come on, reach. Come on, reach. Grasp a hold of it. 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 Come on. Come on and get it. Come on and get it. I hear the Holy Ghost say, come on and get it. Come on, somebody. Begin to cry. Cry in your bellies. Begin to cry. Cry out. Cry out. Hey, shandalababa. Hey, shandalababa. Cry out. Come on, let it go. Come on, let it go. Come on, close your eyes. Let's go higher. Come on, let's go higher. Come on, let's go higher. Come on and reach. Come on and reach. Reach in the Holy Ghost. Come on, reach. Reach in the Holy Ghost. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. We want you today. Yes, Lord. Pour out today. We receive it. We receive it. We receive it. We receive it. Come on, somebody. Come on, cry out. Come on, somebody. Go out there again today. Go out there again today. Come on and seek him. Come on, somebody. Praise him. Right where you stand. Praise him. Right where you are. Lift up those hands and praise him. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Come on, somebody. Come on, don't let go of it. Come on, don't let go. Come on, don't let go. Come on, somebody. Come on, I need some praises. I need somebody that knows how to praise him. horizon. Something is happening. Something is happening into the atmosphere. Come on, release your praise. I hear the Holy Ghost say, release your praise. Release your praise. Release your praise. Come on. Don't stand looking. Some of you are looking around. Come on, somebody. Come on, begin to go after him. Come on, begin to cry out. Cry out. Cry out. Cry out. Cry out. Come on, somebody. As you praise him, let your praise go. Don't pass me by. Come on, somebody. As you praise him, you're telling him, don't pass me by. I'm standing right here in the midst of your presence. I need a breakthrough. Don't pass me by. If you're praising, come on, somebody. You got to give like blind Bartimaeus. He lifted up his voice. Somebody, give like blind Bartimaeus. Cry out, Jesus, thy son of David. Jesus, thy son of David. Cry out. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Come on. Come on. Come on, praise him. Come on, praise him. Come on, praise him. Yeah. Yes. Yes. Come on, somebody. Begin to cry out of your belly. Yes. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Come on, don't let it go. Come on, don't let it go. Come on, don't let it go. Come on, somebody. Somebody, come on. Yes, Lord. Come on. It belongs to you. It belongs to you. It belongs to you. Come on, somebody. It belongs to you. Forget about what you got on. Forget about your problems. Come on and focus on Jesus. Come on and cry out. Hey, 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 come on, the glory cloud is here. Come on, somebody, somebody cry out. Come on, thank him. I hear the Holy Ghost say, come on and bathe in it. Come on and lift up your voice and begin to bathe in it. Come on, soak it in. Get it down in your bellies. Come on, somebody, begin to bathe in it. Begin to cry out. Begin to cry out. Cry out! Cry out! Cry out! Come on, somebody! Lift up your voice and begin to make it happen! Come on, somebody! Begin to thank him! Begin to thank him! The victory's in your praise. 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 We'll give you the praise. We'll give you the honor. We'll give you the praise. We'll give you the honor. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Come on, somebody. There are miracles happening all over this building. If you can just praise him. There are miracles happening in the overflow room. If you can just praise him. Bodies are being healed. Minds are being delivered. Homes are being put back together. If you can just praise him. Yes, Lord. By the time you get home, things are going to be different. By the time you get back home, things are going to be different. If you can praise him. Come on, somebody. Give God a crazy praise. Come on, somebody. Praise him like it's your last time. Praise him like it's your last time. Praise him like it's your last time. Give God a crazy praise. Yes. Yeah, 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 yeah alabanza. Viene la alabanza. Oh, we give you the glory. We give you the glory. Come on, somebody, reach on. Come on, God's not true. Come on, somebody, reach on. Come on, somebody, go after it. Come on, say, God, I came to seek you. God, I'm coming after you today. You're the one that I want today. You're the one that I want today. Come on, somebody, seek him. Come on, somebody, cry. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. My soul is telling you yes. My spirit is telling you yes. Yes, Lord. I want to go all the way. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. I want to be judged today. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Come on, somebody. Begin to cry out, yes, Lord. Cry out, yes, Lord. Cry out, yes. Cry out, yes. Cry out, yes. Come on, church. If you begin to praise him, God is doing something. Don't stand looking. But if you praise him, there's a new glory that's going to come into this place. Come on. Give God a high praise. A high praise. Come on. Come on, high praise. High praise. Come on, church, I pray. Yeah, 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 yeah. Come on, God's doing it. Come on, God's doing it. Come on, God's doing it. It's breaking. Come on. God's doing it. Sa-ta-ta-ta. Sa-ne-le-mo. Rabba-sa-ne-le-ke. Come on, church. Yokes are being destroyed. Come on, somebody, praise him. Come on, praise him. Church, come on, church. If you praise him, he'll pour it out. If you praise him, he'll pour it out. Yeah, 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 yes. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, yes, yes. Your breakthrough, go after your miracle, go after your deliverance, go after your next level in God. Come on, somebody, praise him. Come on, go after it today. It belongs to you. It belongs to you. It belongs to you. Yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Come on, church. For the next 2 minutes, put those hands together. Open up your mouth and give God a crazy praise. For the next 2 minutes, come on, praise him. Come on, give God a crazy praise. Come on, church, put those hands together. Open up your mouth. Cry out. Cry out. Cry out. Come on, clap those hands. atmosphere. The atmosphere is charged with the miracle working power of God. The atmosphere is charged. Come on, somebody. Bathe in the atmosphere. Bathe in the atmosphere. You are standing in the atmosphere. The miracles, signs, and wonders. Bathe in the atmosphere. Soak it up. Come on, soak it up. Come on, soak it up.
Yeah, no, no, no.
on, get ready. Get ready, you're about to give my high praise. Get ready. I hear the Holy Ghost say, a fresh wind is gonna blow. Come on, one, two, three. Give God a high praise. Come on, a high praise. Shabbat the Lord. Shabbat the Lord. Yeah. Yes. Shabbat the Lord. The things are taking place, and if you can just praise Him, if you can forget about yourself for the next couple of minutes, if you can praise God, untold miracles are going to hit this place. If you can forget about yourself and begin to bless Him, untold miracles, He said, are you exceedingly and abundantly above all? Come on and praise Him. Come on and praise Him.
Stop the enemy today, my hands at the Lord. My hand. My hand. My hand has shut down the enemy today. My hand. You don't know. But today, today, I saw in the spirit. Looked like a black tornado, but it wasn't long wings. I just saw black whirling around in the ceiling so fast. When I walked in here today, I saw it. And I began to try to rebuke it while I was worshiping. And the Spirit of the Lord said that the enemy had planned a touchdown. In everybody's life that is in this building today, let me tell you, God Himself drew you to prayer today. Because the enemy had planned a touchdown. But when we began to praise God, I saw it go through the ceiling. You don't know what God stopped today. You better praise God. But it would still be there. And God began to say, every last one of us today was handpicked by the Lord to be in this building today. I don't think you understand how supernaturally it was getting ready to be a black touchdown. But God said, when we praise the Lord, we broke it. We broke it. We broke it. You know. We broke it. You need to praise God. He said the devil is so mad. He's mad at this prayer. And God said the enemy had planned something horrible. But God said no weapon. No weapon. no weapon. Maybe you ain't got nothing to shout about right there. But I didn't say it. God said no weapon. No weapon. No weapon. No weapon. No weapon. No weapon. No weapon that's formed against your pastor. No weapon that's formed against your church. No weapon that's formed against your family. You better praise God in here. You don't need no music. You better give God some praise. One of our lives was going to be touched by the enemy this week. But God said no. He said, because you got up at 4 o'clock in the morning and came here, no. Because you pressed your way, no. Somebody give him a praise. Turn around and touch three people and say, God said no. God said no. God said no. God said no. You ought to praise him because God said no. And I just heard the Holy Ghost said what the enemy meant for harm, God has turned it around, and it's going to be for our good. And I don't know about y'all today, but I'm mad now, and I serve notice on the devil. We will not stop. We will not stop this prayer. We're gonna pray. Oh, hallelujah. We won't stop. We won't stop. We won't stop. We won't stop. We can't stop. Tell somebody we can't stop. We can't stop. Tell somebody we can't stop. We can't stop. We got to declare it today. We got to grab hands with somebody and declare it. No matter what comes, no matter what goes, through the storm, through the rain, I will not stop praying. Come on, somebody give them a praise. I will not stop. I know that we have tapped a ram Because when we tap a ram, the first place the enemy shows up is with his scare tactics, demonic activity, jumping all in my bed. But I told the devil I won't stop. Shadows running across my floor, but I told the devil I won't stop. My door moving and nobody's there, but I told the devil I would not stop. I don't think y'all understand the warfare. Something pulled at my ankles this morning, but I told the devil, no! I'm going to prayer, and I will not stop! You don't have to kill me because I won't stop. With my last breath, I will be in this place on Tuesday mornings. Because he has messed with our families long enough. He has wreaked havoc long enough. I am sick of the devil. And I take authority over him today. And I claim my ground. I won't back up. I won't back up. Where two or three are touching and agreeing. All I need is for two or three people to touch somebody and agree and say, I'm not backing up. I'm pressing through in prayer because prayer changes everything. Come on, tell somebody again, prayer changes everything. Tell somebody again, prayer changes everything. Tell them because of prayer today, I got the victory way down in my soul. Oh, somebody come on, give God a praise in here. Come on, somebody give God a praise in here. Come on, somebody give God a praise in here. I got the victory way down in my soul. Way down in my soul.